To open the Joule view in your ABAP Development Tools, click on the magnifying glass icon in the upper right corner. In the search window, type in Joule into the search bar and select the corresponding result marked as Joule. Upon launching the Joule chat for the first time, you'll be greeted with the message saying, "Hi, I'm Joule, your digital assistant. How can I help you?" Which introduces Joule as your digital code assistant for all ABAP related development tasks within the ABAP development tools. At the top of the Joule view, you will notice an indication of which system you are currently engaging with. To utilize the Joule assistant feature, you will need to first choose a project. Within this chat window, it is possible to initiate conversations, participate in chats, and delete past interactions. All input made into the chat window are referring to the selected backend system. Beneath the interaction area, which displays your entire chat history, you will find the prompt area. This section allows you to engage with the Joule assistant, where you can pose questions and seek assistance. Furthermore, you can utilize the at symbol to request Joule's assistance on specific topics. Currently, there are two different options provided. The first one is the explain feature, which is used to explain ABAP objects, and the second option is related to ABAP unit tests. With this feature, Joule can assist you with generating ABAP unit tests. So in summary, you observed how to interact with various systems and handle communication within the Joule chat. A notable capability in Joule chat is obtaining targeted help by using the at symbol.